Superstorms continue to hammer the rimes. Our future depends upon
actions.
Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, why is the door locked?
Confirm it. On fire for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system target.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
Oh, you're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out! Get this done! Taylor, version is in play, bird is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package, make the grab before it breaks. It's broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
And so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him.
Come on,
Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me, I am.
Time to kick some fucking ass.
Gunner up top.
Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You reach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do. Cannot.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are coward.
On my mark. Three, two, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister.
Khalil.
Hendrix.
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Please.
No, no, no. Please, enough.
get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar. That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead. Get in the elevator. The hangar. Come on. Get to the elevator.
Your weapons! Lower them, now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
Late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man.
You're on babysitting duty.
Let's roll!
Stay close.
To the next hangar.
Nice work.
Get to Axville. I got these guys. Go!
Our weapons are no good against that APC. We gotta bring down that VTOL. Aim for the missiles. APC is down.
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that. Hendricks, rendezvous with Hall on the other side of the hangar.
Try and keep up, all right?
That technical's mine. Give me some cover fire. Get to the bridge. I'll keep them busy. Ready's got you from here.
Better hustle. Extra loot across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right in our ass. We've set charges all across the base to cover us. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us. Those AFBs are blocking our route to Exville.
Hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off.
Down.
Easy. Hold your fire. He's mine. Hear that? You hearing things, Moretti? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey, fuck you. Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit. Contact! Contact! NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them. We need that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go. Get to the extract. We'll deal with the robots.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it! Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back with the hostages.
More robots.
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You outsmarted them. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Downtown Zurich. Final stop.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our, cargo. Prototype for the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device.
Right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red. Such as rockets. reinforcements at the truck. Info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Keep moving up! Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. On the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Hey,
kill. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Jack on those turrets. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Nice going.